And Lisburn Distillery's troubles continued as the bottom club went down 3-0 to Portadown. The first coming from Kevin Braniff on the hour mark. 2 minutes later, Richard Leckie doubled the Port's lead despite two great saves from Philip Matthews. And as the Whites failed to clear their lines, Gary McCutcheon volleyed in to seal all 3 points for Portadown.